if I transgressed and went into many fields of science and humanities, it was not because I was born a rebel. I was coerced to trespass. The belief that we are living in an orderly universe, that nothing happened to this Earth and the other planets since the beginning, that nothing will happen till the end, is a wishful thinking that fills the textbooks, and your textbooks are still of Victorian vintage.